How many people have you fallen in love with in your life? I fell in love with 500,000, and they all had the same name, Tallinn. We ran along the twisted cobblestone streets and red roofs of Old Town. We climbed to the top of the highest tower in the world and hugged beneath Town Hall Square's big Christmas tree. In Kalamaja, once a famous fisherman's village, we were greeted by colorful wooden houses. We rode bikes, explored local design, enjoyed inventive organic food and craft beer. Near the seaplane harbor, I asked her where she got her name from. She smiled and said it was a secret. And instead, we took a long walk all along the coastline and waved to her guests on planes and boats. We arrived to Pirita and saw the gliding Olympic sails. The pure sea air caressed my lungs, and I couldn't stop smiling. In the botanical gardens, we witnessed the endless beauty of nature. And then, she took me to the clouds. At the top of the TV tower, the whole city could fit in my palms, and centuries unfurled beneath us. In Kadriorg, the court of Tsar Peter the Great was admiring swans in the garden of his Baroque castle. The elegant park was brimming with art. The former industrial hub Rotermani gave us a taste of urban life with ambitious new architecture and cuisine in all its variations. We visited the serene gardens of Nome, the mysterious Von Glen Castle, and the market where people were buying local and fresh produce. In Rocca al Mare, we saw exciting animals from all over the world, and the Estonian Open Air Museum introduced us to the bygone ways of bygone days. Tallinn, I love you was a love conference I dedicated to her. My conferences took over the whole city. When I lost sight of her during the conferences, I sent her thousands of love letters using free Wi-Fi. We ran a marathon, partied at the movie and music festivals that took place all over the city, danced at the dance festival, and sang at the song festival. And then we kissed underneath the giant song arch. There once was a time when Tallinn only lived in Northern Europe. Now, she also lives in my heart.